Take care of 0001. Everything else. Body should be ready. Whoever want to run with one, you can run two, but just run one and be done. Your key is facing in the drive phase. Your hips got to stay behind you. At least 12 to 15 yards. If not, you're going to come up too early, you're going to be sway back tight as you loop the hand.
Thank you.
6. He's a football guy.
Oh, okay. The next Heisman Trophy.
Yeah, there you go.
Yay.
Yo, roll it out, roll it out. There you go, walk it around. Well, you gotta push it. Let's get ready. Let's get ready. Get ready for the next level. Let's go. Let's go. That's the way to work. Walk it around. Get ready for number 3. Let's go, number 3. 3 or 4, we got 4 of them. Relax those arms a little bit, especially that right arm. You got it curled up. Relax those arms, The shoulders look real tight. Relax those arms, gotta drop those hands down a little bit because your shoulders and traps gonna be screaming. One more. Last one. There you go, drop those hands down. Let those shoulders relax. Good. Thank you.
Thank you. I sure hope y'all came to class yesterday.